Hello friends, welcome to Eva Health Tips as part of Eva Collection. In this video, I'm going to show you about how to get rid of intestinal worms or parasites from the body. Using simple home remedy, you can flush them out from the body. Parasites get into children and adults. The reason for entering into our body is due to not washing your hands properly, nails are not clean, and eating food without washing your hands. The top 10 home remedies to flush them out are what we are going to see. The first is the turmeric powder. We all know that turmeric has more benefits, which cures all your health related issues naturally. It has antiseptic, antimicrobial and antibacterial function, so which flushes out the intestinal worms from your body. So how we are going to take? Drink buttermilk along with the turmeric powder daily, and you can see the difference in a week that toxins are getting out from your body. So this is the first and foremost natural remedy which we are going to use it for flushing out the intestinal worms. The second one is the pumpkin seeds. So it contains cucurbitacin. That is the property which makes you to flush out the intestinal worms or parasites from their body. So how are we going to use this? Take a powder. That is, you need to powder it, the pumpkin seeds. Make it as a powder. And take that powder, you can mix it with honey, water or milk, and you can have to drink it this in an empty stomach a day. Try this for a week and you can see the difference that it has been removed from your body. Next is neem. We all know that compared to turmeric powder, neem has more benefits, which cures all your health related issues naturally. It is the best antioxidant which removes all the toxins from your body. So how are we going to make use of this remedy? Make the neem as a powder or a paste. Have a glass of water, mix 1 spoon of paste into it, stir it well, and have it this first in the empty stomach so that you can see the difference that the toxins are flushing out from your body. Next is garlic. Garlic is also a natural remedy which cures all your health related issues. You can have 2 to 3 garlic a day, and you can include the garlic in your food items, which we all do it normally. You can have this in the form of milk. You can have 2 to 3 garlic, crush them out well, and put it in the milk, in the boiling milk, and have it daily so that you can see that the difference it comes out, the toxins are removing away from your body. The fifth one is cloves. It has two major properties as antiseptic and antiparasitic properties that flushes out intestinal worms, and also you can see that their eggs also being flushed out from the body. As it has the antiparasitic properties, so it removes all the parasites from your body. You can have 2 to 3 cloves. Take 2 to 3 cloves, have it in the boiling water, let it boil it for 5 to 10 minutes, make it in the sim, and once it has been boiled, filter the water and have it first in the empty stomach, and you can see the difference that it has been flushed out from your body. The sixth one is the carrot. It is the most important and excellent source of beta-carotene. Beta-carotene has the property to destroy the eggs of intestinal worms. You can flush out the intestinal worms, but there are few eggs which stays in your body. So flush them out. In order to flush them out, carrots plays a vital role in flushing them out. You can either have it in the form of juice, or you can take it in a raw, or have it as a vegetable, which is also good for flushing them out. The seventh one is carom seeds. It is the good remedy for intestinal worms to flush it out from your body. So how do we are going to make use of it? Take 1 spoon of jaggery in the early morning. After 15 minutes, take 1/2 spoon of carom seeds with water and drink it first in the empty stomach. So you can see the difference that in the 2 weeks that the toxins are removed from your body, that the parasites are removed from your body. The eighth one is the bitter gourd. We all know that bitter gourd is the best remedy, as it has the bitter taste to remove the toxins, worms from your body. It is a natural remedy as well. You can either have it in the form of juice, or you can have it in the form of a veg recipe, which you can normally have it in either once in a week or twice in a week. Next one is pineapple. Pineapple contains bromelain, which flushes out the intestinal worms and parasites from your body. Because of the antiparasitic properties, it has a very effective natural remedy to remove the intestinal worms and parasites from your body. You can either have it as a juice or you can have it as a pieces and have it in a raw material. The last one is the papaya seeds. Papaya seeds is an excellent home remedy to flush out the intestinal worms and parasites from your body. All you need to do is take few papaya seeds, have it dry in the sunlight for 1 or 2 days. Once it has been dried, have it along with 1 spoon of honey. It is recommended to have it along with honey to have a better result, as honey has many health benefits. We all know that the intestinal worms, once entered into our body, we feel weak all the time. How do we know that this intestinal worms has been into our body? Is the symptoms are abdominal pain, gas, bloating, nausea, vomiting, fatigue, and not feeling hungry. Not feeling hungry all the time means that you have intestinal worms in your body. So you can try this easy home remedy to flush out all the intestinal worms and parasites from your body, and also their eggs from your body. Hope this video gives you an interesting and useful topic to get rid of the intestinal worms and parasites from your body. So please you make use of it and stay healthy. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe and click on the bell icon to get all our new videos to you. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.